Yo, good morning.
Where is Cebu Airport?
It's 1 o'clock and it's raining. I still cannot hear very clearly because it was so loud. Cebu is one of the three main cities of Sarawak. The first one is Kuching, the second one is Miri, and the third one is probably Cebu. We are here.
Nowadays we are damn hooked on this Chinese game. All of us.
Good job.
Nice view. Now check out this place. Bathtub. Me, the fridge. Water. Me again. Lamb. Chinwoon. Luggage. Shoes. Damien. Me again. Sofa. Bed. The first thing we arrive at the hotel is to charge our battery.
She said.
We are going for lunch. It's a late lunch. So where can we go? So right now we are out here. We are finding food. And we just found out our extension wire. Extension wire is broken. So we need to get one. Oh, it's raining. It's raining. So we got our extension card. 黄瓜配了两个.
Cebu is a must to eat this one. Not this store, but the food. Camp Huang Mei. Camp Huang Mei.
Everyone is addicted to that game.
So we are now going out to shoot some cinematic. Let's go.
See if we can do some hyperlapse or time-lapse shots. And after that, we are going to have a dinner. I think it's a Ramadan food fest. There's a lot of food, so we are going there for our dinner. This is our hotel. Almost 7. The sun is set. It's getting dark. We are here in Cebu to shoot wedding tomorrow morning. Tonight, we're going to rest early.
Yeah.
Woo! We came here at 7 and I start to do a hyperlapse straight away. All the way from there to there and to there. Around 45 minutes, this is what I get. Minutes just for that few seconds. Are you hungry? No, because you are busy killing people. I'm hungry, girl. It's only 7:30 and this place, they are going home. See, they are going home. There's nothing to eat here. I'm really hungry and I'm really tired. Nothing to eat.
Happy boy.
day of the wedding, but actually we prepared beforehand on how to shoot the wedding rings. But as you can see, it's a trial and error thing.
So we added one more light, a lot better. Recording it in like 96p for slow-mo.
Let's see what we have.
After around 693 attempts, we success. This is our studio.
All you gotta do is look around. You know, in your hotel, just look around for these weird ass stuff lying around.
Good morning.
Funny, these guys are plucking flowers
while the girls are sitting beside.
That's it.
Okay. 我们都来自不同的地方，谢谢你的意见啊，为我牺牲。你不是说过，你爱我？ 比较多 ，OK， 好，在这里我十分委屈，能够给我多一点时间吗？我会证明我比你更爱你，所以你这一辈子都要留在我身边，我才能够证明。老婆，我爱你，嫁给我吧。OK。
So we have been out shooting whole day. Coca is in the hotel editing, and now we're gonna head down to the ceremony to shoot some B-rolls before it starts.
Yeah.
This place is beautiful.
Yo. So the wedding has ended. The wedding is good in the morning. We've been doing same day edit throughout the afternoon, so we got no time to vlog. And right after the same day edit, we need to cover the dinner reception. This couple is special because both of them are filmmakers as well. It is easy to direct because they know what we want. They are very understanding and they are friendly, they are very kind. We got some very cool shots. It's showtime! So our job is done. It's been a very long day.
Good.
谢谢。 So guys, it's almost 1 a.m. in the morning. So we just went back from the club, chilling with all the people from the wedding, the brothers and the sisters and the wedding couples. We need to pack because we need to leave early tomorrow. I think that's all for today. So if you like our vlog, Just click the thumbs up, share it, and also subscribe to our channel right here. Yep, and if you want to watch our previous vlog, here are the links. Work hard, stay humble. Peace.